Oh boy, guys, I am so excited for the lady of WWE. Saxon, did you bring the sweet tea?
Corey, there's too much sugar in sweet tea.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans.
Saxon, you ought to get a woman like Lacey Evans to keep you in line.
I'm good just the way I am, but I'll tell you what, her questionable personality traits aside, Lacey Evans has had some pretty incredible victories against top talent like Dakota Kai and Candice LeRae.
Questionable? Questionable?
Yeah,
you're
questionable.
Kidding me? Lacey Evans is everything a woman should be. She's smart, she's strong, she's beautiful. She's smarter than you, Byron.
I guess this means the conspiracy's continuing.
They never stop with this guy.
And his partner from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Well, the conspiracy theorist himself has now joined us. Although,
you should be excited about that, Byron. One of the greatest minds this industry has ever known. Conspiracy or otherwise, Sami Zayn has never been more successful than he has recently.
Well, certainly no one can question the in-ring ability of Sami Zayn, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion.
Somehow, for some reason, Sami Zayn still can't get a fair shake here in WWE.
Yeah, sure he can't.
Time to expose some truths if you're Sami Zayn.
Or anyone with a functional brain.
These two? Together? My wish just came true.
And the superstar, Aimee, Nikita Norton, and Damian Priest, the Ascension.
I love this. Two people who exemplify that you can try hard, never cut corners, and earn big things here in WWE.
Well, they say birds of a feather flock together. I just hope poultry's on the menu for their opponents tonight.
Good line, Corey. I'm the best.
Underway. This is going to be fun. Spinning sidewalk slam.
Stomping. Ouch.
Spine buster. Thunderous.
And using the bottom rope moonsault. That was unique.
Rapid fire, the old forearm smash combo.
Just brutal. Oof.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Besides the threat of a pinfall anywhere in the arena, what are the other things a superstar has to be aware of, Corey?
Well, there are no disqualifications in a false count anywhere match, so that means anything your opponent finds can be used against you. You really want to maintain control of your opponent and limit... what they can get their hands on.
There it is! And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Smile! She's starting to tire with it.
Plants him.
Nicely done.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
Oh. Trifecta.
For good measure.
She's demonstrating her whole arsenal.
Yeah, she is handling her business here.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Spine buster!
Choke slam? Oh no!
All the way up. Crippling.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Dropped with a suplex. The power on display right now.
Is ridiculous.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Authority has been established right now. The spine buster. And you are seeing someone who is doing anything they want at will. It's just one hell of a beating happening.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Oh, trifecta!
For good measure.
We're gonna see it way up there.
Got a grip, all the way up.
Down with a choke slam. One strong attack after another. Hiranagi.
Man, oh man. And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
By the throat and driven down.
Lacey could be moments away from being beaten.
Rolling spear.
Will that stop Lacey?
Nope. Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
and her body has just been decimated.
The consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
Her body can only take so much before it fails on you.
Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Sit out, powerbomb!
Has it hooked? It's time to hit the lights!
Roll the credits, this one's done.
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
It.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Right through with the spear.
Up and down. What a slam. That unraveled on Zayn.
We're about to take a trip. South of heaven.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Really just laying it in.
What an exploder. He's getting a little battered now. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh,
momentum is completely...
Shifted to Priest.
Yeah, and this is the danger of a fully focused Damian Priest.
And there's the Uranagi. Landed him. Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact.
He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too.
Impressive counter.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offense of her own in.
Back and forth from these competitors. What a chop!
Oh, man.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Series of strikes. Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
Bottom rope for move.
And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Spine buster, thunderous. And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now.
Slam!
Lacey fends that off.
Counter after counter.
Easy.
These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt. And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Double axe handle. And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Spine buster. Thunderous.
She wants it one more time.
What a rolling spear.
Close the book on this one.
These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance.
Rolling through with the spear.
He may be in a bad way here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
Oh, perfecto.
For good measure.
He's completely tied up.
The back.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
All the momentum is swung to Priest.
A smothering offense from Priest here.
Party's over. It's time to hit the lights.
Priest has him on Dream Street.
By Priest. And Sami is countered. He's got the answer for that one.
Priest was being tested, but he's now able to get some offense of his own.
What energy in the arena tonight. A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Hey, we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Get slammed down.
forearm.
Kidneys. The advantage is turned towards Priest.
Gotta expect Priest's calm control to continue.
Exploder suplex.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
Sami Zayn retaliates. Saw that one coming.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Uh-oh. Oh, he cut. Ouch.
Priest ended this fight.
He tags out, so now the women are going to go one-on-one.
Lacey's attack gets reversed. She's trying to fight back in this one.
Here's a setup. Megaplex.
Clothesline. Tied up with a rip. Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Knew what was coming there. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Uh-oh, roll it out.
Torn down with a lariat. And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
She's trying one more time.
Rolling spear.
That has got to be the one.
Are we about to see it again?
Mark right there.
Looking to end this with the choke slam.
Priest, cover!
One, two,
three! And that'll do it! It's finally over with the win!
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
And Damian Priest, the Ascension.
And this mixed team just captured a significant victory.
I wouldn't have expected these two to perform well together, but they looked impressive in victory.